Right. Get inside the warehouse. The obvious way is to go past the guard booths, but maybe there's an alternative.
Watch the camera.
Refrigerated truck to get the components out of here. They'll start degrading and lose value as soon as they're at room temperature. Find a truck, and then search the warehouse for crates of liquid nitrogen to cool it for transport.
Guard.
Nice. I'm sure that will prove useful. So that's where we need to look for the containers? Great work. But first, we need a refrigerated transport to get them out of here.
Are in the east storage yard. Check it out. See if you find a way inside.
It's a guard.
Great. We're gonna need that later.
storage yard. Looks like there's no easy way in. Grab the zipline bag and find a high enough position to set it up.
Trying to put the game face on, buddies.
Musk up.
I see a camera.
We need to find the right containers. Take pictures of the serial numbers, and I'll check them against the database.
Join the guard.
Guard. Guard over there.
Okay, good. You're in. Remember that the components start degrading as soon as they're removed from their casing. Get him back to the refrigerated truck fast as hell. to the storage yard and find the other container.
There's a guard.
What was that noise?
This is your hourly wake-up call. Everything's A-okay. Go back to sleep again.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, makes sense.
You guys heard that?
Just one more time. Beat container security and bag the components. Then haul them back to the refrigerated truck fast as hell. We don't want them to start losing efficiency and value.
Hello there. Yeah, I feel fine. Just great. Awesome. Not at all dead or anything like that. Bye now.
I just hear.
Through your veins, I'm surprised you even needed the liquid nitrogen.